I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay, I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine. I strive just to say I'm alright. And for the first time in a long time I'm alright. I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay, I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I'll push all my chips and call all in. I'll bet on myself, you keep stalling. I hear destiny and it's calling. I'll keep my head up high through the downs and lows. And we're all going life, still nobody knows. But I'ma choose what's right and take what comes and goes. And ain't no one in life holding me back no more. I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay, I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago.
Desde Benajever salen numerosos senderos que dan fama a este rincón del Alto Turia. Nosotros hoy haremos el sendero a los Chorros del Barchel, una distancia lineal de 3,5 km, que sale desde la misma presa del embalse de Benajever. Se puede aparcar bajo la antigua cementera. Es un sendero fácil con apenas desnivel, por pista. Es una zona de gran valor medioambiental en todos sus aspectos. La vegetación está constituida por una buena representación de bosque de ribera, con sauces, chopos y álamos, pinares, matorrales de coscojo y romero. Todo en magnífico estado de conservación. Frente a Los Chorros encontramos la Casa del Inglés, una casa en ruinas que cuenta con una curiosa leyenda de un inglés que tras la Segunda Guerra Civil y perder a los dos hijos en la RAF, se refugió en esta zona. Cuentan que usaba una de las cuevas de Los Chorros como nevera, otra como baño y usando una caída de agua para iluminación. Y hasta aquí nuestro vídeo de hoy. Espero que os haya gustado. La semana que viene os mostramos nuestra visita al pantano de Benajever. No os lo perdáis.